You can populate Combobox using Rowsource property and range address. We've got list of days in sheet 1, and let's say we want to populate our Combobox with this list. To do this, right click sheet 1 and select view codes, double click UserForm, select Combobox. In the properties window, find Rowsource property. Set this property to the range that is used to populate the list. So in our case, it is gonna be A1, A3. Sheet 1, A1, A3. And we've got our Combobox populated.